As you can see, the tin's blowing off of this building. There's just debris laying everywhere. And if we leave this over the winter winds and storms, we could have a mess for a half a mile in the fields. But we gotta get that building tore down. It's a heck of an eyesore and quite dangerous actually too. What's your opinion? Fast and aggressive or gentle and slow? Let's move into position. If I just go down the middle and tap it down, will it all just collapse? That's my hope.